Yeah, I mean, I had to get a win. I mean, that's as simple as it comes. I'm not sure I'd change anything. I feel like it's pretty cut and dry what happened. I think a lot of the complaint is that I could have passed him clean. I had fresher tires, and I look at it from my perspective. There was too much on the line to risk not winning the race. I really only had one real passing zone left, and having the assumption that Kaz was just going to give it to me just wasn't there. I mean, Kaz wanted to win the race, and turn five, there was a lot of runoff to the left, and no, I didn't try and spin him. Yes, I did try and get into the back of him. It's just one of those deals that I had an option of how to ensure a victory for us, and I took it. I did it for the team. I did it for our hopes for a championship, and move forward. I don't feel like it's anything nobody didn't expect at that race. There's been six races there, and five out of the six have ended the same way. And the one that didn't was because the guy had a gearbox failure on the backstretch. So I think it's just par for the course, really.